Now I don't know what life would be in H-I-P, H-O-P, without the boy H-O-V. Not only N-Y-C, I'm hip-hop savior. So after this flow, you might owe me a favor. When kingdom come, you ready? When kingdom come, I'm ready. When kingdom come, I'm ready. Now everywhere I go, they like Hulk back about the corner.
Start of boxing, you know. I guess it's, it gave me discipline from all my outside misbehaving, you know. So I started behaving well, you know, and now I can think.
That's stressful life. Life is stressful. But by me boxing and staying in the gym, it keep me less stressed. Like things that's supposed to stress me out, like usually would stress me out, I see other people worrying about. It doesn't.
Blowing pop, this is knowing my heart. Now I'm so enlightened, I might glow in the dark. Hopping up in the office, you might know I'm as cough. Just when you...
I gotta tell you, I've been coming here to Shocks for a few months, working out myself, and before I got involved with ARES promotions, from a promotional standpoint, I would just watch and marvel at this kid. I've been watching him train steadily now for the past couple of months, sparring, hitting mitts with Andy and Kyle. This kid is a beast. He's in the gym all the time. He's in fantastic shape. He's gonna explode on his pro debut.
When it comes time for fight, yeah, I'm always ready for action.